Hello. So, I have been requested by some friends to show the whole Badwan gene sequence in such a way that we can practice it together, actually. So, that's what I'm going to do. And just before starting, we'll do a little warm-up together, and then we will continue with the Badwan gene sequence. So, a nice way of warming up is to start from the bottom of your body, and little by little, moving up. First of all, we can just put our hands on our knees and we make some little circles. And then other side. Then you can put your feet together. The other side. And gently stretch. Bring your hand to your hips. And again, do some gentle little circles. And the other way. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, come back on the side, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Put your hands together. Hold. Relax all your joints. And if you want, you can add first the right leg and the left leg. And some little waves. Breathe in. Breathe out. Shoulders. One, two, three, other side, one, two, three, in the head, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Right side, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, little circles, and the other side, and then just whoosh out all your tensions. And to stop here, faster, faster, alternate together and so that's a kind of little warm-up that you can do before starting with the Qigong itself. Just to loosen up your joints, get rid of some of the tensions and get ready for the Bhagwan Ji. So what we will do, as by request, is to repeat each movement of these 8 pieces of brocade twice. So by doing this you will have a workout which will take more or less 10 minutes. And so I will guide you with the in-breaths and out-breaths, so you can just follow me. So first let's stand, relax. Align your center. Then we step, we open, breathe in, breathe out. Now, as for a transition, we always do 3 little breaths. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Number 1, breathe in, touch the sky, look up, little pause, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. One more time, scoop up the energy, let it go up. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Three little breaths in, out, in, out. In, out. Number 2, get our arrow and we shoot the eagle. Breathe out, breathe in, scoop up the energy, breathe out. The other side, take the bow, breathe in. One more time, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in. Close. attention. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Number three. Breathe in. Push the sky. And the other one, push the earth. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And close. Breathe in. Breathe out. And for the transition, breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Number four. Look over your shoulder. First to the left side. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Close. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Number five. Mapu. Turn your head. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Turn your head. Wag your tail. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in.
Breathe out.
Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Number six. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Massage your back. Go down. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Lapu, four stands. Breathe in. Breathe out. Open your eyes, you look fierce. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Last one. Come, put your feet together. Breathe out. Now, breathe in. Breathe in. Stretch up. Breathe in. Breathe out. I like to close the Qigong. That's my own way of closing it. By bringing the energy back to your Tantien. For the man, right hand on the left, woman left on the right. And we make 9 circles for the men clockwise. You are the clock. For the ladies in the other direction. 6, 7, 8, 9. And the other way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then massage your kidneys. Then you wash off all the accumulated qi, take a nice qi shower. Your face, head, arms, body, your legs. And so that is the Badwan Jin, like 8 brocades practice. So you need not necessarily do the warm-up at the beginning. It can be a nice way of getting into the mood and preparing the body for the Badwan Jin. Also, when you practice it, you may just repeat each move as often as you want. You can do it 2 times, 3 times, up to 8 times if you want. And when your energy will come and the breathing becomes slower, the movements can also become slower. The slower you will practice, the more relaxed you will practice, the more the practice will sink in deeply. So I hope you enjoyed this little Badwan Jin session, and I'm sending all good energies to you. Thank you.